GETTYMichael Theurer R has called for Angela Merkel to be replaced by a fresh face. Merkel's Conservatives won a national election in September, and the 63-year-old looks set to begin her third term in office, but her Christian Democratic Union CDU party has been able to form a coalition with other German parties. Talks on a three-way coalition with the Greens and the pro-business Free Democrats FDP collapsed in November, and now the FDP's Bundestag vice leader Michael Theurer has called for a fresh face to lead the CDU. He told BILD, "The union must have the courage to include new faces, Jens Spahn, instead of Angela Merkel, that would work for us as the FDP." Jens Spahn, 38, is a young and combative member of the CDU who has repeatedly been touted as a possible replacement for Angela Merkel. Merkel's dwindling popularity following her handling of the recent migrant crisis in Europe has opened up divisions within her own party, and Spahn has emerged as a potential challenger should the incumbent leader decide to step aside. Theurer ruled out the possibility of a government alliance with the FDP while Merkel is still in control. He said, "With all successes and her international reputation, Merkel stands for yesterday's battles. Mrs. Merkel has her merits, especially in foreign policy, and to some extent in managing the financial crisis, but being just a crisis chancellor is not enough. Modernization is needed. Obviously she does not have the strength anymore." Getty Jens Spahn has been touted as a potential replacement for Angela Merkel, or accused Merkel of backroom politics, lulling rituals, and a deliberate asymmetric demobilization of voters, as he proposed reducing the length of time a German chancellor can remain in power. He said, "We should seriously think in Germany about a term limit for the federal chancellor. Konrad Adenauer's was 2 years too long, Helmut Kohl's as well. And it seems similar with Mrs. Merkel. In the US and France, the heads of government are allowed a maximum of 2 consecutive terms. These two mother countries of democracy have their reasons for this. Democracy needs the change, otherwise it will be stuck." Meanwhile, Merkel's chances of completing a fourth term as chancellor were dealt another blow earlier this week, after a YouGov poll revealed almost half of voters now want the chancellor to quit her four-year term early if she remains in power. Of the 2036 respondents, 47% wanted Mrs. Merkel to resign before 2021, up from 36% in a poll taken in October, and 36% wanted the Christian Democratic Union CDU leader to serve a full term, compared to 44% 3 months ago. Additional reporting by Monica Pallenberg.